they're both mothers, and they've like gone through the struggle, and they're like, they both like work a lot and like been in an office environment, so they know what it's like to have to like pump and like breastfeed in public, and so like it gave them like a personal drive to want to build this and help other moms.
My initial question was like, why don't they also have a bathroom in here or something? But then Julius kindly explained to me that one, that you'd have to connect to plumbing, and two, it's just like, it's a nicer space if you don't have a bathroom or something. It's just a space that could be used to make mothers feel more like there's a place for them.
The pod is about like women didn't have like a sanitary place to breastfeed, and like it's not like good to go in the bathroom and stuff, and like you wouldn't want to do that. So like it's filling that niche, like there's nothing for them to go in.
I mean, I've seen them a couple places around town and around the country, but I've never been in one because I don't know, it feels a little bit unnecessary for me to go in one.
And this is like, and plus I think it's blowing up because it's like a free slate for advertising. And so I think that's like a double win for companies because you're pleasing all like the mothers that like you work with, and you can also get advertising.